So I'm helping out a neighbor today. He's got this skid steer here that's all the hydraulic oil leaked out and it's not moving, so I gotta figure out a way to lift up the cab thing and then see if I can locate where the leak is and fix it.